LA Fitness time. The daily routine.
Everybody get up.
Just killed back day.
And sweaty. And cardio.
Detoxing even more in the sauna.
Yes.
Feels good though. A little.
For now. Till I pass out.
Holy crap, it's hot.
It's so hot.
190 degrees in here. That's why we're dying.
190.
Do you see that?
All right, so here is everything you will need to make some protein cookie dough waffles. 1/2 cup of Kodiak cake mix. About 1/2 scoop of Cellucor chocolate chip cookie dough protein powder. One egg. And then where all the magic happens, about 60 grams of cottage cheese. Reduced sugar almond milk. So I add just a little bit of that to give it that consistency we want. So I have this protein cookie dough from ECPK Instagram. I will link the little Instagram thing down below. And I am a monthly member, so each month I get a new flavor. This month is oatmeal what is it, Girl Scout oatmeal cookie something. It's really good. You spray it. I put some chunks of the cookie dough in. We are good to go. Beautiful. Look at that. Came out quite perfect. Go ahead and put some with some more cookie dough. There we go. Some Walden Farms pancake syrup. Final product. Cookie dough waffle. That's everything we have for you today. Please give us a thumbs up and let us know if you tried that recipe.